you are a veteran of the European Court,
yes.
But now you also made it to the big thing, the Final Four. How do you feel?
I'm excited. We worked all year for this opportunity, and I'm happy we made it.
I asked Othello, Dubai, I can't help asking you too. When you were down by 10, what made you switch in your mind? Yorgos.
Just what we worked on all year long. We had to fight all year long for everything. So, and then back out here, we came as a team and said, we're not out of it. We can still pull this off. And it worked out for us.
And when you had lots of problems making a good shot in the first half, the vast majority of the game, did you enter the game nervous? What was the fault behind this?
No, I mean, they just played great defense. The way the coach called the plays, it was pick and roll, they just stayed with me. So I wasn't able to get a lot of opportunities to shoot the ball.
A team like Olympiacos has been used to win games in this way, making the unexpected, making what the opponent can't expect, destiny kind of shot. Does this battle harden the team? Does it make you stronger?
Yeah, I mean, this is the heart of this team. We fighters. Our fan fighters. So when we just come out, we try to fight for everything. We know nothing is given. We continue to fight, and we will continue to fight to try to win the EuroLeague championship.